Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Eckyman, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of Rimworld. And my game is frozen again. It's kind of weird. Okay. Cross, again, in a bad way. Oh, his right kidney has been destroyed, to be fair. So his blood filtration is poor. He's urgently hungry. Go get something to eat then, buddy. Okay, so we're slowly working on this. Let's get some wooden... Oh, I can't. Alright, who's on plank cutting? Dark Eye, Hindsight. Let's have Grunt. Grunt and Freya. You can go and do some of that stuff. Freya, oh, you're cooking stuff up, so I'll leave you be. Fast forward a bit. Hopefully Cross starts to recover now. Yep, he's already doing that. Actually, if I just put him on... If I take him off cleaning and hauling for now, we'll prioritize that. Okay, so now we can... No. Now we can do this. There's a wooden auto door, so I'm not too worried about that. Yep, Grunt's going about the place doing his thing. I am going to set some more wood to be chopped down. Okay. Pookrum's getting on with that stuff. Oh yeah, these were going to be prison cells, that's right. Let those two get on with that. And structure, wooden wall. And we'll fill this in now. There we go. Anyone sleeping in there? Freya's sleeping in there. So we need to get a standing lamp there and there. Again, we'll run power to all these places as needed. What's the temperature in there doing? 27 degrees. Well, hopefully they don't start getting annoyed. Taris, we still need to get your legs sorted, buddy. Okay, structure, wooden wall. Put that in there. You know what? I'm just going to cancel this and schedule that for mining. There we go. Well, that's good. We have a bunch of stuff there. A group of tribes people from Barrow Toxis have arrived. They'll prepare for a while and then attack. Wow, okay. Well, short buzz. Yeah, you're not really going to cause us any issue at all, are you? Looks like they're coming in for attack now rather than preparing. Oh no, they are preparing. Oh, a roof has collapsed. Which roof, I wonder? Could it be this one? Although, I'm sure I worked out the spacing. Or is it this one? Hmm. Not sure. I was worried this one was going to collapse, and it still might do yet. Exotic goods. Okay, well, Hindsight, you're going to rest. Not before you talk to the exotic goods trader. I really want to get some meds, but apparently we can't do that just yet. Alright, so we have three turrets here that should take these guys down without any issue. I hope, anyway. Yep, there we go. They've actually got quite a bit of range with those bows, right? I was considering taking them on, but I don't think I'll bother. Let's just let the turrets do their thing. Oh, they're all slightly out of range of that, though. This one should be able to do it. Or, of course, we could just do this. Recruit everyone. Put them into combat. Okay, you two, go there. You two. Yeah, okay. Where can we put you two where you're not in gunfire? Right there, I guess. Dark Eye, I would rather you took up position there, and Grunt. Let's have you go right there. Uh-oh. Okay. Yeah, that was just out of range, so I'm not too worried about that. Freya needs treatment, but we'll deal with that. That's fine. Alright, we're taking them out slowly, but surely. Are these got weapons? M24? M24, yeah, so they can hit people. Yeah. Okay, so. Unrecruit everyone. Okay, so we could actually put in a wooden door here, a wooden door here. A wooden bed. And maybe, just maybe, we can capture these people. But we'll see. Well, we can capture one right now, actually. So, Grunt. In shock. Let's have a look at their health. Well, left arm's been shot off. So, we're going to take you. And maybe we'll get the others if we get this finished off. If not, someone will cremate them. I'm not too worried about that. Let me just grab a drink here. Dark Eye and Grunt need treatment. We have no medicine, so we're all taking it in turns to use this at the moment. Bring the temperature down in here. And I realize setting it to the maximum thing like that doesn't do much different, but I'm doing it anyway. Just do that. Actually, it's using a lot more power, isn't it? No. Same amount of power. Alright, well, we still haven't finished the prisoner bed yet, so that's not happening. Goldfish has got an infection in her right hand. Alright, so we need to make this into a medical bed. There we go. And we'll get some herbal meds. Okay, he might burn. Alright, goldfish is developing infections left, right and center here. Still, we might be able to turn this around. Grunt's up and about and he's harvesting trees. Excellent, we need people harvesting trees. We don't have many people on construction though, do we? Let's try and speed this up a bit. And yeah, I could manually prioritize things. I could. That would probably be the easiest way to do things. Crafting, Freya. Take care of cremating these bodies, will you please? I should have stripped that one, but we've got enough clothes hanging around that I'm not really too worried about it. Wait a second, we're not actually gonna... Yeah. I was gonna say, we're not gonna cremate a live person, are we? But they just passed on, so... So, okay, I'm not too worried about that then. Mental break. Freya. Ah, because you've seen strangers die and you're urgently hungry. Yeah, okay. You go get something to eat. Alright, we need to put in some more wooden wall. Like so and like so. Wait a minute, what's this? Oh, collapsed rocks. Oh, have we really got to mine those? That's interesting. Okay. I also want to put back in our turret as well. Which was right there. Now, we have this area mined out as well now, so... Let's set all you to be hauled away, and actually we could do with continuing our wooden wall straight up here, and we may as well just do it here as well so that I can take advantage of getting that steel out of there. Then I can run some power along here. We'll do this wall as well. Oh, I forgot I was paused then. Slowly getting things carpeted and cleaned up quite nice. Floors smoothed. Oh no, it isn't. Some of it's smooth, some of it's rough. But that's fine. So making some nice progress on our sleeping quarters. Cross is not really getting any better, is he? Can we give him a replacement kidney? I guess I could have harvested a kidney, couldn't I, from one of the dead bodies. Should've thought about that. Oh well. Alright, we are slowly getting there. I am going to put in... No, we'll wait until we've got the walls done and then I'll start putting in the growing tables as well. Probably gonna turn this area into cotton. Although, let me just look at that. How many have we got here? One, two... We've got two, three, four, five groups. One, two, three, four... So I need to go a little bit further with this. Hang on. Grow table, grow table, grow table, grow table. And then there and there, so I need to mine up to there. Okay, so we will do that now. Remove those plans. I want to get someone to mine that stuff out now. A group of pirates have dropped in right on top of us. Where? Ah, right there. Okay, well that's fine. Our guns will take these guys down. Although, what are they carrying? Still Shiv. Oh, NG, I know you. M24, Molotov cocktails, M24. Okay, well, that was quick. Nice. Okay. We can capture NG. Wait a minute. Who are these guys? Oh, they're trying to flee. Why are they trying to flee into our base, though? Marvelous. And they're in. Can we just let them out? Didn't we capture Engie? Where's Engie gone? Oh, Engie's right there. I'm gonna recruit you and just let you out. There you go. He's fleeing in panic, but he's in a bad way. Capture MG, please. Oh, I need to designate that as for prisoners. There we go. That's why. He's in a bad way. A real bad way. And I want to put back on a steel auto door right there. Who were you firing at then, Dark Eye? Were you firing at steel? I guess it's possible. Doctor's care, try to recruit, gets medicine, friendly chap. There we go. How's Goldfish doing? Better. Much better. Okay. Set that as non-medical. I want to recruit someone and just send them outside so we can avoid having another door break down. Oh, unlucky. Alright, well, structure. Nope, furniture, wooden bed. We'll put one in here and then maybe we can get you captured as well. I'm going to set that to medical. Go get yourself some... There we go. Dismas, can you prioritize working on the bed? And then we can take steel alive. Come on, buddy. Get that bed made. Okay. Set for prisoners. Freya. Capture steel. Done and done. Okay. Dismas, where are you going? Hauling cloth. Can I have you mine out these collapsed rocks so we can carry on with construction here? Okay. Wooden wall. And there we go. And once again, we make some progress. So, Grunt, take you off of plank cutting again. Put you back on hauling and cleaning. Steel, prisoner, try to recruit, gets medicine, friendly chap. Okay, so we have three prisoners now that could be joining us soon. That's pretty good. I want to remove this. Actually, I want to remove all these walls. That's probably going to happen soon. So far, this hasn't collapsed on us either, so that's good. Steel has developed an infection in his torso. How's Engie doing? Still pretty bad. I'll set that as medical. Maybe you can get some rest then. Okay. Yeah, who's a crafter? Keep forgetting. Freya. Where's Freya? Right there. Healing steel. Yeah. It's got infection again. Freya's gonna have a mental break soon. Really? Alright, let me put someone else temporarily on crafting. Hindsight. You are where? Right there, you're chatting with a prisoner. Nope, let's prioritize cremation of that body. Yeah, Frey's getting something to eat, so should be okay soon. Alright, pretty pleased with how things are going. So soon we'll start putting in our grow tables here. We're going to make another bank of... steel, we may as well just cast you out, buddy, to be honest. He's in a bad way all over. Well, we'll see what happens. We'll hang on to him. But anyway, I'm going to call this the end of the episode here, guys. So as always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more RimWorld. Peace.